Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. What I'm gonna be doing this time, I'm gonna be doing my makeup, but this time I'm gonna be doing like more stuff because on the other things I don't really put eyelashes and stuff, so I'm gonna be doing it here. First thing I do is put lotion on my face. I don't know what the kind of lotion is called, but I put like lotion on it, but I put it on. Like, I'm working out, so what's that? I'm gonna put lotion on my ugly ass face. I haven't been doing videos because for the past 4 weeks I've been working out with my sister, so that's why I haven't done nothing. I've been entertained. So the first thing I'll be doing my eyebrows, I'm gonna be doing with this. It's called e.l.f. medium brown. It's just like a little thing. Okay, I'm just gonna put it in here. Oh, the brush is just eyebrow dual brush. It's from e.l.f. too. It's just like a little brush like that. Oh my god, my ring is busted. Like that. And the first thing that I start doing is just I brush my eyebrows off, I think. And then I start from here. And then I start going like this, just like that. Just spin a little, but right here, when it goes to the right here, so sleepy. I like just put a little bit because I don't like it dark right here. We don't like dark. I just leave them like that. Okay, that's one eyebrow. Alright. I'm just doing like this. Next thing is for you to use to ever conceal my eyebrows. I use this one, and the brush that I use for my thing. I mean, I use any brush, but like not any brush, but like brushes like these, like flat. I got this. It's Wet n Wild. Wet n Wild. It's just white like this. Make that like a little bit. And I just put in my finger like this. And then I push it. And I start concealing my eyebrows. Like this. If my video's long, then I'm sorry, don't watch it. Just that. I kind of take forever to do more. Not forever, but just a few minutes. And then do this. And then make it down with me. hope no one comes in the room. You're annoying. Okay, I'm done with my eyebrows. The next thing that I do is just blend it out. Can you hear me? Annoying. I hate when they start working like that. Okay. Next thing I'm gonna be doing is my eyeshadow. I start. You know what? I don't really care what you guys say. If you guys don't like how I do my eyeshadow, leave me alone. No, I'm just kidding. But it's just that I'm not really professional, and I don't know why I still have this in my head. Because I showered and I forgot to take it off. I'm gonna be using this palette. The inside's kind of weird, but I'm gonna be using this. Okay, I'm gonna use this color first, and I'm just gonna go like this. I just go like this, you know. Then I go like this again, try to like blend this out. Just go like that. And then go like this. Sometimes I'm like kind of dumb and I don't even know what eyeshadow I did, so like I put two bags in it. And then I just. And then what I'm gonna be using. I'm gonna like put some of this again and like just for it to like look kind of nice like in my look what I do. Okay. I'm gonna do this. I'm checking if it's still recording because last time I tried to record it and I didn't record shit and I was so mad. That's what I wanted to play. Before I stop recording, I'm done because I got mad. I was doing my sister's makeup. And let's just stop recording. I was mad. Like, it was a couple of you guys know me, like, from here. And I don't have patience for that shit. And if I can stop recording, so I got mad as shit. So I stopped doing it. Because I got so mad because if you can stop recording. Like, what the? And I got so mad and I was like, I'm gonna put glitter in my eyelid and I hope it doesn't. My mom's gonna kill me if I start like doing that shit. It's like this little glitter thing. If I drop glitter in my mom's room, I swear she's gonna kill me. She freaking hates me because I dropped a lot of glitter last thing. Yes. Last time, yesterday, I dropped a little glitter in the sofa. She was so mad at me. She was all like, you always do amazing. Do your makeup somewhere else. I was like, okay. First of all, lady, you need to chill. Okay, I just do that like glitter. And then I get the next one and I put it in. why my mom hates me sometimes. Because look what I'm doing. Look at my face. Oh, my mom's really gonna kill me. Okay. Hold on. Okay, this is on my... Look, my mom is fucking stabbing me in the face right now. Okay, let me just go with this. Okay, that's why I did my eyeshadow. I have glitter all over my face now. I'm not good with glitter, but I like it, so. I put it in my face. Because I don't give a damn. Okay, then I'm gonna get like a dark. Oh, I thought I dropped the whole glitter gun. But I didn't. I dropped just something. Okay. Now I'm gonna get like a dark shape. Like a dark girl. Oh, wait, wrong brush. And then go like this. Oh, I forgot. What shade are we using? Okay, it looks a mess right now, but I know how to fix it. Oh, yeah. I know how to fix it. Okay, don't judge me. I can fix this shit. Don't fucking say shit. I know how. I shouldn't have used glitter, dude. I'm gonna get mad at me. Okay, now I'm gonna do eyeliner. Let me get some eyeliner. Oh, Valerie! Dude. Stop playing with me like that. Okay. Oh, no, my mom's talking on the phone. I hope she does not come in here. Why? Oh. Where the fuck is it? Oh my god, this is why I take more time to do my shit because I can verify my thing. Playing with me like that. Where the hell is my eyeliner? Look, it's already 13 minutes and I haven't even found it. Boy, you stop. Why? Stupid. Okay. I'm gonna do my eyeliner now. I get so mad about anything. I messed up. Yes, I did. Okay, there I did my first one. What the really concentrate? Okay, now I'm gonna put this is why I'm mad right now because okay, next thing I'm gonna be doing, guys. Next. Okay. I'm gonna do my eyelashes. I'm gonna put eyelashes. I don't know which one is it because it came like in a thing, so it's just like this. But I don't know like where they're from. You get me? If you don't get me, then I don't know what to tell you. Okay, that. Oh god. Okay, then I do this, just like this. And like I put a lot, so I'm gonna try to put some another one. I get this shit. And I put it in my eyeball like bro. Do you guys see that? That's everything up. I hope my dad doesn't talk. He's gonna do my YouTube. Okay, so I do this. Do not come in here. Thank you. Okay, so I do this. Okay, go like this. And then I do this. And then I open my eyeball. And then there's my eyelash. Oh, but I was stuck to my thing. Okay, and then I got the other eyelash. And then I do this. Boy. Let me tell you this, it's hard to look like that. I'm crying. I can't eat junk food, I can't eat soda, I can't drink soda, I can't eat pizza. Bitch, if you don't... Ooh, stop playing with me right now. Okay, my lashes are. Okay, my lashes are on. Now I use primer for my face. This little primer thing. Now I have to like kind of wash my this with my okay, then this is my eyelash is and my I think I'm gonna put more glitter but like in the end. Okay, just this primer right here and I put it on my face if I call it. Just primer my face. Okay, I have glitter on my face, but I'm gonna have to like, I don't know, who cares. Then do this. Bitch. Swear, shut the hell up. I have patience for you, you know. do my foundation. Okay, no. I'm gonna be using this one. No, I'm gonna put some concealer, the same concealer that I showed you guys. Put it right here. I think I am gonna put some. It doesn't look fine. I don't think I should put more glitter first. What kind of music? I love Mexican music, guys. I have glitter all over my face. Not all over, but like right here. I do have some. Okay, next step. I'm almost finished. Okay, I have 24 minutes in. Okay. Beep! Banana powder. Some bananas. I'll do that. Yep. I get this little spongy thing. I'm gonna do this. And then me. I wouldn't do this before either because I didn't have some. And I will get all crusty for my face. I wouldn't bake, guys, just saying. But now I do because it really helps a lot. And plus I have a lot of like, okay, that's so much. Just like, except bitch, like, no. Okay, now I'm gonna do my contourness with this brush. I'm gonna use this. And I'm gonna go like this. And I'm gonna put it right here. Like that. And then I'm gonna do this. And then I'm gonna do my forehead. Boy, if you want to do my forehead. And then. This little egg shit again. Little egg shit. Mm-hmm. broke. Put it on. This shit smells bomb as fuck, though. Yeah, it's from like another thing. Smells so good. Really gonna be waiting now. I doubt it, you guys will see all this, but I need to let my hair go. My hair go. Hey. Guys, I've lost like 8 pounds or 4. I don't know. Because I feel like that scale is like, it's good, then it's not. I'm gonna go to the doctor's on Wednesday, so I'm gonna find out if that shit's been lying to me or no. Because I'm like, I don't know. That's really weird, but I don't know. It's strange. No, I feel like I need more glitter. This is a little bit of glitter. Like, I need more. I'm not gonna show you guys how much glitter I put, but I'm gonna put more anyway. Okay, now I'm gonna take this off. And I don't give a fuck if it was in 5 minutes. Go lick my ass. I don't give a fuck. I'm impatient. I'm a bitch, so. I hate waiting. This shit gets my nerves too. I know wipe some. I look good right here. I look good too, but I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna put some highlighter. Wait, I lied. But this color right here in the middle, right there in the middle, and then I'm gonna put it around her. This lip, and then that brown. Wait, I'm gonna put the other one. Okay, now I'm gonna put some highlighter right here. Right here. Right there. And then, move this in my face. And then I'm gonna try it a little bit. You guys, 30 minutes. I'll show you guys. Okay, well, that's about it, guys. That's all I do for my makeup now. I do more stuff, but if you guys liked it, if you guys didn't, it's fine. I don't really, like, it's not my problem, but you still watch this, so. Okay, well, bye. I hope you subscribe and like my video. Thank you.